Okay folks, this is rtfheli.com here. Today we're going to review the first quadcopter from Wakera. It's codenamed the MX-400, and this is part of the UFO series of quadcopters from Wakera. And what we like about this UFO, here's the canopy actually, and it looks like a UFO. So underneath the canopy we have the quadcopter board, and basically you have four electronic speed controllers hooked up to a metal aluminum strut, which actually connects to four high power brushless motors. And what's unique about most quadcopters or any quadcopter is that there are no servos, cyclic servos to control the movement of the quadcopter helicopter, which makes it unique. And it takes a little bit getting used to, but basically it's the controller board controls the motion of each blade on each motor to control the cyclic movement of the helicopter. Alright, so the reason why we like this particular quadcopter from Wakera has a couple of UFO helicopters. This one we thought was probably the best one. It's a professional type of quadcopter which offers the circuitry. If you attach optional sensors, allows you to do telemetry, which includes measuring the speed, altitude, as well as the heat dissipation from each of the motors. And you can get that off of a Devo 8 transmitter. And this particular quadcopter works off of any of the Wakera Devo transmitters. The 8S, it will give you the data, the telemetry data on the on the transmitter. All right, well, first off, we're going to go off some of the features of the quadcopter. And what we like about it is if you look underneath, what we have here is an optional camera mount with one servo, and this basically controls the tilting of the camera. So what we'll do is we'll put the cover back on for the helicopter. And it's pretty easy to do. And what we'll do is we'll power on the helicopter, and basically it's powered by an 11.1 volt 2200 mAh LiPo battery, which will give you about 7 to 10 minutes of flight time. And for this purpose of this demonstration, we're using a Wakera Devo 7 transmitter. Alright, you need the Devo 8S to give you the telemetry data. So we're using the Devo 7, which just binded to the quadcopter. And right here we have the gear switch, and basically if we flip the gear switch on, this knob controls the camera mount, which is underneath. So the optional camera mount, as we are turning the knob, you'll see that you can actually tilt the camera as you're flying. All right. And this is a very stable helicopter actually, so it makes it perfect for anyone who's doing aerial photography to shoot videos. Okay folks, we have the quadcopter binded, and we're going to give it a test flight, and you'll see how smooth it is. Also, if you notice that the LED, the helicopter actually comes with LEDs, a set of white and red LEDs, and basically this is to show off the orientation of the helicopter, and it's also to make it look more like a actual UFO. So we'll give this a test flight. Here we go folks. Very quiet, all brushless, unlike other quadcopters. And we'll give it a test run, Now, folks, this quadcopter actually, in order to do what it does without the cichlid servos, it actually is a six-axis gyro technology as opposed to the 3G technology offered by Walkura on its Flyerballs helicopters. So imagine a three-axis gyro is pretty stable. Imagine a six-axis gyro. This helicopter is super stable, flies just like a coaxial, but better. All right, okay, folks, we're gonna see how fast it can accelerate up. Go up. It's very smooth and very, very fast. I'll come back right down. Now, we'll show off the six-axis gyro technology. If we yaw to our left and we yaw to our right, the helicopter always wants to be in a hovering position. You can't go wrong with this, folks. I mean, literally, we don't have to put too much stick control to help to keep the helicopter stable. It's very stable and makes it perfect for aerial photography. Okay, folks, let's see, we'll go around the yard for a bit. I'll circle the yard here. You can see how smooth it is, and it always wants to stay in a hovering position. Very smooth. Okay, let's see if we can do some spins. It spins slow, but it's pretty decent. Spins like a UFO should spin. Look at that, folks. And let's see if we can do some high-speed flying here. Let's do some dives. Here we go. Again, every time we reach the peak of our dive, it always wants to level out. Very smooth, folks. As you can see, it can cut through the air very fast. Let's see, we'll go back and forth here a little bit across. Turns really well. It takes a bit to get used to because there's really no cyclic servo on it. It's all controlled by the four brushless motors to make the turns. Look at that, it cuts across really fast. And with the LEDs, it makes it good for night flying, and actually does add to the prominence of a UFO. Here we get our close-up shot. It's very smooth, very quiet, folks, and very stable using the six-axis gyro technology. And we'll go out one more time. And because it's so smooth, folks, you can actually turn the gear knob while you're flying to take your aerial. But yeah, it spins really well, folks. Okay, we're gonna land it. There you have it, folks. This is the new Walkura MX-400. It's the part of the UFO series of quadcopter helicopters. And what we like about it is it's totally brushless with four powerful brushless motors. Comes with optional accessories for telemetry, as well as an optional camera mount accessory, which makes it really nice. Okay, folks, that's a wrap.